Marylanders who buy their health insurance on the individual Obamacare market could once again be paying more for coverage. The state's two insurers, Kaiser and CareFirst, are requesting double-digit rate increase for next year. CareFirst requested a premium increase of 18.5% for its HMO plan and 91.4% for its PPO plan. Kaiser is requesting a 37.4% increase for its HMO. Those rates are not finalized. The Insurance Administration is reviewing the request and asking for the public's input.